So remember, Jesus is called the vine, right? So he's the vine. So grapes, if they were still connected to the vine, they would be sitting there along this vine. And then these little shoots coming out of the vine are called branches. And the Bible says you and I are the branches. Jesus is the vine, and we are the branches. And then out of those branches, the Holy Spirit can produce the fruit of the life of Christ that is flowing through us. So the Holy Spirit supervises this whole process, taking the very life of Christ in us, the vine, and moving that through our lives to be expressed. So the Holy Spirit is making the invisible life of Jesus visible through us.